Colorado area, moving into Nebraska. And this is a mess for so many Americans way out west. So if you happen to be traveling even up through Minneapolis, those are winter storm warnings up in effect. They do not expire until midnight tonight. So more on the way. And of course, this is one of the busiest travel weeks of the year. So millions of Americans are going to be impacted by this snowstorm. So just to give you a little glimpse of that, we're going to head over to the Denver International Airport.